rebound, and now the Phoenix want to push it.
Green Bay wastes no time.
McCloud with a pull-up three in transition.
And McCloud is a scorer just under 15 a game. And beside Cohen, he is the second leading scorer for Green Bay.
As they lost Khalil Small to graduation, one of the top players in the league. But Cohen's done a great job of filling in for him. But McCloud, one of those newcomers, finishes, and he'll go to the free throw line for the old-fashioned three-point play when we come back from the break. A quick segment here to start things off tonight.
McCloud goes to the line. Very good free throw shooter, 80%, 55 to 64 from the line on the year. A very aggressive score. 6'2", very physical. You see him in transition. He wants to be packing.
He's a junior college All-American out of Highland Community College. He completes the three-point play successfully. Here's Schwartz with it. Now the step back from McCloud, and how about that on the short baseline jumper? Green Bay retakes the one-point lead.
And when McCloud scores 20 or more, Green Bay is 6-0. He did that in his last game, a win for Green Bay over UIC. McCloud had 21 points, 6 rebounds, 3 assists. So he's very capable of having a big offensive night.
This is one of the two technical free throws. And they'll have the ball. And a long three-pointer, and it's good by McCloud. And just like that, Green Bay is back in this one.
Well, he had called McCloud's name on the offensive end in a little while. That's a big-time shot.